2025 Nissan Armada is being released late in 2024. They've come up with more options, more trim levels, more towing, and a twin turbo V6, 8,500 pound towing capacity. And check out the number of trim levels. Apparently, you can still get in rear wheel drive, Pro 4X, Platinum, Platinum Reserve. So everybody's looking for cheaper cars, and looks like everybody's going upscale. Thank you.